I read in Jeremiah chapter 9, verse 25 and 26. Behold, the days are coming, declares the Lord, when I will punish all those who are circumcised merely in the flesh. Egypt, Judah, Edom, the sons of Ammon, Moab, and all who dwell in the desert, who cut the corners of their hair. For all these nations are uncircumcised, and all the house of Israel are uncircumcised in heart. Modern day Christians are the same. They think they are circumcised, but they are uncircumcised. They profess Jesus Christ with their mouths, but their hearts are far from Him. In their hearts, they are adulterers. They practice idolatry. They don't really worship God in spirit and in truth. They don't have time for Him. They are busy with their own things every day. Dear friends, we must wake up. If our hearts are not on the kingdom of God and His righteousness first every day, then we don't have any treasure up in heaven. We must wake up and worship God.